Cut that jigaboo's mic off. Larry Wilmore. Fucking bum ass wannabe Daily Show news reporter. You say you want to keep it 100, Larry. Barack Obama ain't even 100% fucking black. So get that fucking boo shit out of here. Trump 2016, gonna make America great again. Ain't a fucking sleigh ride, it's a fucking hill ride. St. Ives High Gravity Malt Liquor, 8.2, bitch. Give me my malt liquor. John Kasich eats pizza with a knife and fork. Lion Ted Cruz is a fucking Canadian piece of shit. Bernie Sanders is a communist. And Barack, also call him a comrade. And Hill Dog should be in fucking prison. Malt liquor. Cigarized High Gravity Malt Liquor, 8.2. Fuck you, dwarf. Malt liquor label out.
Cause all my niggas is talking that shit. Ain't got no problem with smacking no bitch. Have my wife cut your throat. Blunts, bands, let's all we smoke. While the fuck out, stab you all night. This B12 nigga, we ready to fucking fight.
Shout out to everybody who still got their Christmas tree up in May. 10 foot high, still fucking green. SWW fun fact, this is an $80 tree that I got for $50. Malt liquor. Take this time out in this malt liquor video to pay homage to the label. slapped down by hardworking American patriots. Not some fucking fat piece of shit from fucking Canada buying old eBay vintage labels and slapping them on new 40s and calling them vintage 40s. Fucking 40-ounce fraud, Reggie Steele. We'll never forget, you fat asshole. We'll never forget. Never disrespect the label. Never disrespect malt liquor. Malt liquor. Views strictly malt liquor, only malt liquor. Never fruited up the malt, never fucking home brewed. Never cracked up in craft beer and enjoyed it on camera. You want to log onto the net? You want to become a YouTube internet superstar? You best be drinking malt liquor, only malt liquor. We'll shut your shit down, cause ain't nobody fucking watching. Shout out to the Pacific Northwest cunt, fat piece of shit, Theodore Barris, who got fucking ran off to the net. Ran off the net. Teddy, you think you could control me, Ted? Fuck out of here with that bullshit. Damn near fucking kid yourself. Teddy's now claiming the alcohol damn near killed him. Ain't the fucking alcohol, Teddy. It's that fucking hot bullshit you've been eating for years on YouTube. That damn near put you in the fucking grave. I'm drinking a hell of a lot more 40s than you, Teddy. Day in, day out, weeks, years. And my health is absolutely perfect. Do not even claim alcohol for damn near fucking killing you, Ted Barris. It's the fucking bullshit you're eating, you fat asshole. You fat, dumb fucking asshole. Good God, Theodore Barris. Go against malt liquor. Disrespect malt liquor. You'll be fucking dead. Well, sweet mother mercy, nothing like a fresh St. Ives high gravity malt liquor. Absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Left none of your fucking form to whiff. Oh yeah, motherfuck your brew pup glitch.